Are you experiencing error fetching data, error on Firestick? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check internet connection. The error fetching data issue on Firestick typically occurs when an app is unable to retrieve information from the internet, which can be caused by various factors including network issues, app glitches, or server problems. The first thing you can do is verify Wi-Fi connection. Ensure your Firestick is connected to the internet. Go to Settings, then select Network to check the connection status. Follow as shown. Use another device to check your internet speed. If it's slow, consider restarting your router. You can keep the router unplugged for some time and then plug it back again and check if this helps. Method 2. Restart the Firestick. Unplug the Firestick from the power source. Wait for about 1 to 2 minutes. Plug it back in and allow it to reboot. Method 3. Clear app cache and data. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app. Here we are selecting this app as an example. Click Clear Cache or Clear Data as per your system options. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. This can help resolve temporary glitches. Method 4. Update the app. Ensure your Firestick device is running the latest software version. Updates often include bug fixes and performance improvements that can resolve issues like this. Here is how you can update an app on Firestick. Update Firestick apps manually. From home screen, find the app. Press the three bars icon on the remote and hold it down for a few seconds. At the bottom, you should see More Info option appearing. Select that. This should load up the app page. If any update button is available, select that to update the app. Update Firestick apps automatically. Go to Settings, then select Applications. Next, select App Store. If the automatic updates option is turned off, turn it on. Method 5. Check for system updates. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now, check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 6. Reinstall the app. If the methods shown don't work, try uninstalling the app, then reinstalling it from the Amazon App Store. You can also go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 7. Enable or disable VPN. Sometimes VPNs can interfere with the app and create such issues. If you are using any VPN service, disable it. On the other hand, if you are not using any VPN service and getting the error, you can try using one and check if the issue gets resolved. Method 8. Factory reset. If none of the methods work to fix the error, you may need to perform a factory reset on your Fire TV stick. This will erase all your settings and installed apps. So be sure to back up any important data first. Go to Settings, then My Fire TV, then Reset to Factory Defaults to perform the reset. And there you have it. The ways to fix error fetching data error on Firestick. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.